Now we're talking.
High score.
One thing's for sure, frost giants are drawn to heat like mice to a cat. Shields developed a portable heat generator that should weaken them in a localized area. We deployed one in the park, but it'll need some time to power on and begin generating heat. Protect the generator from frost giants until it comes online.
Hey, I think I can feel my fingers again. That that's how it's done.
It's time we get down to defeating the enemy. Bad news. Frost Giants are using subway tunnels to sneak around the city, but now they've damaged one. The next train arrives. Just got word the train's headed your way, and the icy tracks are preventing it from stopping.
Got something?
The beams on either side of the track are load bearing. Take those out, it'll make us a nice little bike ring.
You heard the man. Let's bring those beams down.
Take out the beams on either side. It'll be just enough to create a nice smooth ramp for the train. Hands up, Avengers. Here comes the train. Sure, that wasn't going to work.
Hey, did I just see Sif being carried toward the docks by Frost Giants? This day keeps getting stranger. Not sure why we seem to be hosting an Asgardian winter festival, but maybe you guys should give her a hand?
Thank you.
but it looks like she's in a bit of trouble down there. You better hurry. From up here, it looks like they've taken Sif to the harbor. Well, you're in for one heck of a fight.
Good always prevails.
Cover Sif at all costs. It's likely she knows something about Asgard's least favorite son. Recover Sif at all costs. It's likely she knows something about Asgard. Just ahead. Keep focus, Avengers.
Over.
Sif, for what purpose have you traveled to Midgard?
I've come to warn you of your traitorous brother's plot. The Frost Giants tried to silence me, but as you can see, I'm not so easily thwarted.
So what's Loki's endgame here?
Odin believes he is gathering items to build a new casket of ancient winters.
This is troubling news. Were he to succeed, this world would be covered in eternal ice.
And all this time we thought he was just building a shortwave radio. Go figure.
Score one for the Stars and Stripes.
Come, demons. Taste of this sweet steel.
Here we go. Let's move.
New high score. Are you up for a real challenge?